7 years old. Lucas' grandma, covered by me, Yasmin. 7 years old. Once I was 7 years old, Mama told me, make yourself something so you'd be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger, pushing each other to the limits. We were learning quicker. By 11, smoking herb and drinking Berlin liquor. Never we so soon. I always had that dream, like my daddy before me. So I started writing songs, I started writing stories. Something about that glory just always seemed to bore me, cause only those I really love will ever really know me. Once I was 20 years old, I slowly got over. For my morning sun when life was lonely. Once I was 20 years old. Because I know the smallest voices that can make it major. I got my boys with me, at least I was in favor. And if we don't meet before I leave, I hope to see you later. Once I was 20 years old, my sorry got told. I was writing about everything that's up before me. Once I was 20 years old. Soon we'll be 30 years old. Songs have been sold, we travel around the world and we're still roaming. Soon we'll be 30 years old. I'm still learning about that. My woman brought children for me so I can sing them all my songs. I can tell them stories. Most of the boys are with me. Some are still out sneaking glory. And some I had to leave behind. My brother, I'm so sorry. Soon I'll be 16 years old. My daddy goes to 60. I remember laughing.